I'm Staff Sergeant McCauley. I'm here on the island of Uta, and we're participating in Ball Tops. Today we're doing amphibious operations on the island of Uta to build interoperability and share some of the tactics and trainings that the Swedish military have and the U.S. military have to build a cohesive force for future operations for our allied nations.